Hello and welcome back to Mordheim City of the Damned and the Adventures of our Reckless Rangers Warband with me, Bardon. I moved a day on because I wasn't happy with the selection of missions that we had. And even in the new day, I'm not happy with what we have. So what we're going to do is we're finally going to tackle Act 1, Scene 2 of the story mission. I warn you now that I'm probably going to split this into two videos just because of the time that story missions take and the fact that I'm trying to keep the videos a bit shorter, even though the last one was a little bit longer than I'd like. But we got everybody back for this one, and I will also introduce you to our new young blood when we get in.
I have heard tales of the fonts within Sigmar's temple possess miraculous properties. It is said that the divine power of Sigmar himself endows the water with holiness that empowers the faithful and repulses the corrupt. Before the comet struck Mordheim, the priests would fill sacred vessels with water from the fonts.
A new round has started.
Okay, so let's start out with Dick Turpin. So we have to gather empty blessed vials, and we have to recover the relic of Sigmar. Okay. Now let's have a look. So there's their cart there. Our cart is here. Now I don't think that we need to. Normally it would say if you need to get something from your cart. So what we're going to do is we're going to start heading inside. Yeah, so here is a blessed vial.
New objectives added. Objectives updated.
Okay, now fill the blessed vial. So that's outside, so he's going to overwatch there. And he can head outside next turn. Now game night. You're around on this side. Okay. So I'm going to send one set of people around this way. Okay. And we got this guy to deal with. Okay. So let's start with a vital shot. So that's a new thing for game night now, that he's got vital shot because I took the time to train. Okay, and then let's back you off a little and end your turn there. Now David is gunning, you can head around this way as well. Okay. Then you got a pinning shot, which you're going to take. That's some pretty nice damage, thank you. And then you are going to end your turn. As with most of the story missions, the main thing the main thing is to get rid of the initial enemies on the map, and then things become a lot easier once you've done that. Okay, so can you shoot? Okay, so let's handshot him. Okay. And then let's reload for free. And then let's shoot him again. And then reload again. And then let's end your turn. Okay, now Morjax, you're going to head around this way. So that's where we fill the vials. but I'm looking for some possible enemies. I know there's some inside at least. And we will return here later in the mercenary story mission to face sisters as well, I believe. And we actually have to go, I think it's up there, to defile a bell or something. Can't remember exactly what we have to do. But normally when it's against sisters, normally there's something to do with defiling going on. Let's move Paris up. This should be one of the things we need to get. Let's scavenge. No, it's actually a mace. Okay. And let's overwatch with you from there. Okay, now Luther is gonna head around this way because we need someone to tank this thing. Okay, and then let's ambush there. I don't think he will be able to ambush it, but we might as well at least try. Now, this is Samuel Mason, so he is our new young blood. And he was an American gang leader and pirate. So he actually ran a gang and also a group of pirates. And they operated on the Mississippi and the Ohio rivers. So he fits in well with the rest of the young bloods that we've had. Well, Cupid Eros slightly differently, but he was a Valentine's Day addition. So now Mary, you're going to overwatch for when that thing comes around the corner. So the enemy here are going to be Chaos. And once we kind of get through the initial lump of enemies, we shouldn't have too much trouble. Now let's overwatch you from there. Yeah, so we've got a decent group coming this way and a decent group going the other way as well. Okay, possibly somebody coming out to say hi. No, he's just inside, so we can pepper him with arrows. Unfortunately, missed the start. And a second miss. Got a charmed life there, buddy. Oh, and he went for Liz, which is probably going to cost him his life, because we should be able to take him down before he gets to act again. Look at that lovely arrow in your head. Okay, now Dick Turpin, you need to head back outside. Okay, and head that way. Let's overwatch. Now, out here is where the reinforcements are going to be spawning. So let's aim Game Knights for a shot. Very nice. And let's reload. Then let's take the vital shot. Oh, that guy is not enjoying these shots. And then let's end his turn. Okay, now David is gunning. You're going to reload. Then going to move forward a little. Okay, and you're then going to allow us to take a lovely screenshot with that guy in the background. Okay, and then you can aim your shot. Decent hit. Then let's end your turn there. Now, Morjax, you should be able to get an angle on the guy inside. Hopefully. There he is there. There we go. Okay. So let's start with an aim shot. Okay, he's got some pretty good defenses, it seems. Now let's take the vital shot. Okay. Then let's back you off to here. Okay, and then let's dodge. Because he is going to be coming out. Oh, and there's someone else there as well. Okay, David is bowing. Let's shoot this guy. And then reload. And then let's aim another shot at him. He really does flail about when he gets shot. Then let's dodge with you. Okay, now Brascus. Let's see if you can get an angle. Yes, you can. Okay, so Brascus now has sniper shot, as you can see. He's going to start, though, with an aim shot. He's then going to reload. And then he's going to vital shot the same guy. Oh, a nice, a stun. Crit stun. Beautiful. And then he's going to dodge. So that guy is less of a problem. Now, Paris. Let's bring you forward a little. Okay, so you got a chance for a hand shot. Yeah, let's take the hand shot. And then reload. Then let's move you forward. Okay, to about here. Trying to get it so only one of them can get at him. That should be about right. And then let's entrench here. Now, Luther, I think those guys should be okay there. So why don't you go head around the other way? And you can help around there next turn. Now, Samuel Mason, our new boy, you're going to get yourself a... You're going to shoot to start. Oh, nice. Then reload. And then you're going to... you're just going to shoot as well. Oh, miss. Probably should have aimed it. And then you're going to dodge. So he is rank 0, so we do need to take care of him a little. Now, Mary... Can you get a better shot of you come around here? Maybe 80. You can get a better screenshot for us at least. That's a nice screenshot. Okay. Let's take that. And now let's shoot this guy. Goodbye to you, Bald Bert. Great name, eh? And let's move you to about here and Overwatch. Okay, so this guy is definitely going to get to us. Oh, somebody else is shooting at us now. So we have to take care of him. But if he wants to shoot at, I think we're probably going to win that. Let's reload Liz. And then move her up. Let's just make sure there's no one else waiting for us. Then let's put her over here and overwatch. Stop, might be another vial there. Beside the lady on the ground. So he's recovered his stun. He's then going to come charging out. And he didn't do anything. Okay. He just blocked his leader, who's now heading over the other way. Okay, he's going to get a nice surprise when he comes out that other door. Okay, so let's fill the vial first.
New objectives added. Objectives updated.
Okay, then. Yeah, he's just going to have to overwatch. Okay, Mr. Game Knight. Yep, hit that trap, why not? We may as well take the word stone. It's there after all. It'd be rude not to. Now let's bring you in here. And then let's overwatch. Okay, David is coming. Get yourself reloaded. And move in. And you can entrench there. Okay, and then David is bowing, is going to come in after you. Let's grab. So that's smelling salts, okay. Okay, and then let's entrench you there. Let's reload Morjax. And let's take an aim shot at him. Okay, it's a miss. Probably should have moved for a better angle, actually. So let's do that before we take our next one. Yeah. Getting better. Okay, and then we'll aim. Should be the end of that guy. And it is. Okay, and then let's end your turn. Okay, now Brascus. You're going to move up. You don't have a shot on that guy. Okay, well, let's continue in. There we go. Okay, so let's start with an aim shot. Oh, it's this guy we got an aim shot on. Okay, well, we may as well take it. And reload. And vital shot the same guy. And of course we miss. And then reload. And end your turn. Paris. May as well loot the guy. Just because. Okay. Nothing all that important. Okay, you get overwatched. The guy missed. Okay, so you got a hand shot, which you're gonna take on him. Okay, then reload. And then you're gonna aim at the same guy. So we could put him down pretty soon. And then, yeah, let's reload. And end his turn. Okay, now Luther. You're gonna come up and in this way. Okay, and then around here and ambush there. So he's gonna pop out next turn behind that guy. Now, Samuel, you might actually be able to get yourself a kill. Oh, very nice. Then reload. And you can shoot that guy. And then end your turn. So this is pretty nice. Ranged against ranged. Mary, let's move to here. Okay, let's move back a bit. Then black powder trap there. Okay, and then back off. Oh, he actually had a shot. What angle gave you the shot? That's the question. Maybe if you go further this way. No, okay. Well then, let's just overwatch. Let's go back as far as possible and overwatch. Because distance is the key with the rifle in terms of accuracy. Okay, so he's just overwatched. Now, Liz. You're going to come a bit closer. Okay. And instead of shooting, you are going to... You need to move up a bit, apparently. Maybe a little bit more. And there we go. Another black powder trap there. And then back yourself off and end your turn there. So most of them are going to be shooting at us, but I think the leader might actually be a melee guy. So that's why I'm putting the black powder traps down. But that guy is doing some decent damage. Okay, there's another Overwatch going off there.
A new round has started.
Okay, so let's see. So missed him with an Overwatch. Still expecting him to come out though. No, he switched again. Okay. Oh, Word of Pain did actually hurt. So, well named, and it hurt him too. Oh, beautiful. I love it when mages blow themselves up. Okay, so we need to be heading to our cart. Hang on. What happened to your vial? Ah!
Objectives.
Didn't take it back out. Okay. Notice we got the peg leg doing all the running about. Okay, now game night. We're gonna push in. Okay, so you got a shot. So you're gonna aim to start. He's not enjoying that, are you? Bit of your own medicine for you. And then we're going to vital shot you. Okay, and then end his turn there. Now, David is gunning. Let's see if you can get a shot on the same guy. Oh, yes, you can. For from, where was it? There. 42%. It's not brilliant, but you might hit him. And you might miss him. Okay, and then end your turn. Right, so this guy is definitely melee. So he's probably going to blow up. And Gay Knight and David is gunning. Will not enjoy that one bit. And we're not going to burn all of his blue pills either, I don't think. Oh, where's he gone? Crazy guy just ran out, allowed us to shoot him, and then ran back. It was very nice of him, though. Okay, now let's start with an aim shot on the leader. Oh, beautiful crit. But now we know more Jax equals crits anyway. Now let's vital shot. And then let's reload, ready for next round. And end his turn. Dave is bowing. Okay, can you get a shot on the... Oh, yes, you can. Let's aim to start. Nice. Then reload. And then take a hand shot. Okay, it's a miss. Rolled 100. Wow. So there's no way you're going to get that, no matter what the odds were. Okay, now Brascus. You got a sniper shot on him. I think I'd rather just shoot him twice with aim shots. So let's do that. And then reload. And then aim again. Then reload. And end your turn. Now, Paris, you should be able to shoot him. So, hand shot is on that other guy. Okay. We want to shoot the leader if we can. Probably gonna say, there we go. That should be a shot on him. So, let's hand shot first. Goodbye to you, sir. Now let's reload for free. And then I want you to hand shot him. Ho ho, nice. Crit stun. Reload. And then you can dodge there. Okay, this is going very well. Now Luther, you get ambushed by that guy. And if Luther goes down, then we lose the match. So it was a good idea for that guy to come for Luther. Especially if he stuns us with one of his retaliations, but he didn't have any left. So he's just got armbands. Not that looting with Luther would help anyway. Now let's come in and get Overwatch shot. Okay. Then you're going to engage this guy. Because what that does is he's then got to disengage from us. And also it's going to be harder for the enemy to hit Luther while he's engaged. Okay, now Samuel, you've got a 95% shot on him. Okay, so let's take that shot. Oh, nice. Critted him too. And then reload. And then shoot him again. Okay, and then let's just pop you back behind the pillar. and then end your turn. Okay, Mary, you're going to reload and you're going to push further in. Take 57% chance to shoot someone. That guy. Okay, well, yeah, let's just take the shot. Oh, we hit him too. Brilliant. Then you're going to come here and scavenge some gold. This warband definitely needs some gold. And then I want you to just end your turn there. Okay, so he's disengaged, so he's burning his pills. And then he ran into the steps and basically did nothing. That's great. Wow, that guy is running around like a headless chicken. Okay, now Liz, in you go. Okay. And get overwatched. Why not? Now you can shoot. Ah, he's up there now. Timion is a lucky boy. And let's, I guess, end her turn because she can't move. Okay. That guy's recovered his stun, so he's going to shoot someone.
A new round has started.
Oh, he couldn't do anything. Okay, great. Now, Dick Turpin, get yourself to the cart. And pop that in. Okay, and then just overwatch. Now let's get everyone else killing if we can. So Gay Knight would definitely love to be in on the killing if it's possible. So he's got a shot on that guy. Let's aim it. Okay, and then let's reload. And then let's vital shot him. Okay, and then let's just move him up to the pillar and end his turn. Okay. Now, Mr. Gunning, in you come. Actually, not in all the way. So you got a pinning shot on him. Let's take that. Then let's bring you in and let's dodge there. Now, Morjax, please come in. Okay, so you got a vital shot on that guy. Okay, well, let's aim to start. Oh, beautiful. Crit and dead. Both magical words. Now, 75. Okay. Well, let's take the 75, I guess. And it's a miss. Okay, but he got a kill and he got a crit, so he's got to be happy with that. Now, David, you should get a shot just from here. Hand shot on him. And then let's reload. And just shoot him. No, actually, let's aim for a better crit chance. Oh, and that's why. That guy out of action. Now let's just reload you. And then end your turn. Okay, now Brascus, you're going to move further in, so you got a sniper shot on him. But instead, what I want you to do is to aim your shot there. Okay, and then reload. And then vital shot him. And there's a kill. Don't know why the guy didn't fall all the way down, though. Let's reload. And then I want you to move further in and end your turn. So we've taken care of most of the enemies. Now, Paris, let's check here. Smelling salts. Okay. Let's go and loot their cart. Okay, actually, let's swap that. Okay. Then you can head back out and to our cart. Actually, it might be better if you go over that way, where he's just come in. Okay, Luther. Yeah, I think that's why that guy got stuck. There's a bit of the map that doesn't quite work there. Updated. Okay. Now you can get yourself on the way outside at least. And you can fill that one and get it back to the cart. Samuel, let's reload you. Now let's go hunting for the final vial. It's not going to be on this guy, but what does he have? Nothing we're particularly interested in. There's something there on the other side. So hopefully you can get around there. Yes, you can. Hopefully this is the final vial. No, smelling salts and a hammer. Okay, well, we'll take them, I suppose. And then you're going to overwatch there. Okay, now Mary, reload. Okay, so where could the next one be? Apparently one there and one there. It's a dead guy. And then one over there. Okay. Okay, well, Mary, you can just go and loot the rest of the stuff from the cart. Okay, and then let's overwatch there. So we might have to go to the next level for the other bottle. I'm going to check outside as well. So we already scavenged her. That guy is of no real consequence. Okay, well then you will overwatch there. Okay, so some of the reinforcements are arriving now.
A new round has started.
Okay, now Dick Turpin, get yourself, actually, you may as well shoot him, because he's probably going to shoot you, and then reload for one, and shoot him again. Okay, and then reload for two, and then end your turn. Okay, now game night. Let's see if we can find. Let's go up. And then overwatch there. Okay, And then David is gunning. You're going to head up that way as well. David is bowing. Let's see. So something there. Okay. In you come. I think this is just their idol. It's not the relic. But let's overwatch. I think the relic is up there somewhere. From what I remember, it is anyway. Or maybe... is it... those steps are so awkward. Is it something here? Maybe this is blocking it? No. I think that book we take when we fight sisters here. Okay. So there's nothing to be taken there. Let's see. I think this is just our idol though. Yeah, steal enemy idol. Okay, then just... oh, that's the wrong way. Let's just head this way then. Now, Brascus. You're going to head outside just to give some cover out here. So just overwatch there. Okay, and Paris, you're going to head outside this way. And I believe there's a body behind here. Yes, there is. Okay, so it's just got gold, so someone else can... now those gold crowns then, I guess. Then you can overwatch there. So there's another enemy. Just see above his gun there. And there's another one arrived as well. So these guys are annoying more than anything else because... they can get a lucky crit on you. Let's fill this while.
Objectives updated.
Okay, so that's 2 of 3. Then you'll head that way to get back out. Samuel, let's just make sure that everything, so that's been checked. So there are some scavenge points, but I think they're up there. So yeah, let's just head in that direction. Okay, and then Mary, you follow everyone else. Liz knows there's nothing there now, so up you go. Now this is the part of these missions that I really don't like. It's just the, you know, finding where the last few pieces are, because we, although there are reinforcements coming, you know, we can handle these guys.
A new round has started.
Okay, now Dick Turpin, you've got to switch your weapons. Okay, and then just swing in at him. Yeah, look, we're doing more damage with our dagger than they were with their shots. We almost got that guy killed. And then you're going to... Yeah, you may as well dodge. And Luther's going to be up here soon as well. Now, game night. You're one of the further ahead guys, so you're going to continue on this way. So what can we see? Okay. Let's head. Yeah, there's definitely something to loot there. So you... yeah, you can't get across there yet. So let's just overwatch. Hopefully the one of the other vials is there. And I'm pretty sure that the relic that we're looking for is there as well. David is gunning. You're going to overwatch from there. Then Morjax, you're a bit further back. But you're going to head that way as well. So we've got a team of people going there just in case. Because those guys could all fail their jumps or their leaps, I guess it would be in that case. Send you out here to help and then entrench you there. So you and Paris are gonna take care of this side. Now Brascus, you're gonna head back inside. Okay. And then overwatch from there. So one group we're going to split and head towards our cart just to clear out the enemies that are there. And we might have to send someone to help Paris and David. Okay, now Paris, let's move you forward. So did those guys jump up or something? Ah, there's one of them there. Hello there, dear sir. Take a hand shot. And then we shall reload. And we shall deliver yet another hand shot. Oh, crit stun, beautiful. And then we shall reload. And we shall dodge. Okay, nice miss by you. Please miss again. Oh, you don't even have another shot. Okay, that's even better. Haha, and he's out of action. Another kill for David's Boeing. Now, Luther, you need to get up here. And then... Yeah, it's down this way, isn't it? To the exit. Yeah. Okay, and then ambush there. So that'll be another vial back in its rightful place. Samuel. It just makes sense that you go this way as well. So let's overwatch from there. Okay, Mary. you don't have a peg leg, so you can actually perform a leap, which you're going to try. And of course you fall down, and that's why we sent so many people that way. But again, it's always funny when pirates fail jumping and climbing tests. So let's overwatch with you from there. So we got three more people to try that. Liz, you're not one of them because you can't leap. So instead, let's just aim your shot at him. Oh, crit stun. You might be able to leap, but you can certainly stun. Tell Orc now. He could be a bit of a problem. He's certainly sharing his arrows with us. And that's the thing with the with these story missions, is that, you know, a lot of the time the enemies aren't a real threat. It's just that they can wear you down through sheer weight of numbers. Okay, that guy is gone. Now let's switch weapons. Okay, and then let's shoot you. Look at all the arrows in him. Then let's reload. And let's dodge. So we're just gonna basically guard the cart with those guys. Okay, let's try this. Woohoo, nice. And then let's overwatch. So hopefully that's the final vial. If it is, he's gonna jump down and go fill it. David is gunning. Now you have a chance to leap as well. Oh, look at that. Two guys actually made jumps. Okay. Now you might be the one to grab the vial. It's not a vial. It's a smelling salts. Okay. At least we know that now. And now let's end your turn. Okay, David is bowing. Let's move you up this way. Okay, and then you got a shot, which you are definitely going to take. And then end your turn. Now, Morjax, can you make it 3 of 3 for the henchmen? Yes, you can. Putting the pirates to shame. And then overwatch. But I'm getting very concerned about where the hell this final vial is. And, you know, that's one of the major criticisms of this game as well, is the fact that the story missions, they're not so clear. And I hope when they do Necromunda, if there is a mission type thing in the game, that they make it a bit clearer. Okay, so let's hand shot you. Then let's reload and hand shot you. Oh, nice. And then reload. And then in turn. Okay, now Luther. Out you come. Then you can pop. Oh, did we do the... Did the same thing again, didn't I? Yeah. Left it in the bloody fountain. Okay, we'll go get it then. Have to remember, put it in and then take it out. Okay, now Samuel. Let's aim your shot at him. And then reload. Then aim again. And then end your turn. Okay, now Mary Reed. You fell down and embarrassed yourself as a pirate, so you can just head out and around. Actually, no. Head over the other way and give Luther some backup. Just in case someone turns up. And then Liz, you might be able to get yourself a kill here. Let's aim. No, you can't. Okay. But you can certainly do some damage to that guy. And then let's just move you slightly out of the way and end your turn. So he gets his turn and he hits Dick again. Wow. Look at all those arrows. How are you not dead? Look, he's got three through his head alone.
A new round has started.
Okay, well, let's just take three shots. Or at least take one shot and then get ready for when the next enemy spawns. So you're going to overwatch. Okay, game night. Let's move you up and see what's in these chests. So there's the Relic of Sigmar. Objectives added. What do we have to do with that now? Secure the Relic of Sigmar in your cart. Okay. So that means going to there and jumping down. And you actually made the jump, which is great. And then next turn, you can just head over that way and get yourself out. Now, David is gunning. You're going to have a quick check of what's in here. Okay, and then you're going to head up this way. Okay, and then let's get you out here, just making sure that we check everywhere possible. Let's overwatch. Okay, now Morjax, go across and down, and then scavenge some gold. Okay, and then let's overwatch. Mister is bowing. Let's entrench you here. Now, Brascus, can you make the leap? Yes, you can. Bring it. Now, hopefully that is where the last vial is. Please, please, please have the vial. Yes.
Objectives updated. Okay.
So that's everything now. He just needs to go and fill it. Okay, so he's gonna go jump down next round, go and fill it and put it in a cart, and we will be happy bunnies. Okay, now Paris, you're going to move up a little and entrench. Luther, head around this way. Okay, and then ambush. Okay, Samuel, out you come. Reload, please. Then go on this side and overwatch. Now, Mary, you should actually be able to come here and take the vial. Yes, you can. And then Luther can then be your bodyguard as you bring it back to the cart. So almost done. It's just a case of getting to the people that we need to. So let's, where is Mary? Let's just put Mary outside and then overwatch. Okay, David Scunning, you probably should head back inside just in case you get cornered.
A new round has started.
Okay, Dick Turpin, overwatch. Game Knight, you got a vial. No, you got the relic, don't you? Yes, you do. So you just need to be heading to our cart. You, sir, can just come back inside. Okay, and then just overwatch from there. Okay, I'm just going to be clicking through the people that don't need to be moving now. Morjax. You may as well at least jump down and take some damage, of course. And then you're going to overwatch there. Okay, come on, guys. You've lost, so you may as well just end your turn. Thank you for that. Brascus. Okay. So let's jump you down. And get you moving outside. So he's maybe three turns away from... Maybe three turns away from getting to the cart. Hopefully. Luther, you just need to be providing some backup here. Oh, idiot. She needed to move. Can't believe I did that. Oh, but at least you got to shoot him. Liz, you can overwatch. look at that smiley face there, just at the, on the wall. And as I mentioned Necromunda earlier, what are your thoughts on the game? Not just, first of all, let's talk about Necromunda. So are you excited for another game that's going to be very similar to Mordheim Siege of the Dam, but in a better engine? And also, hopefully with some of the mistakes made in this game ironed out. So, for starters, tell me your thoughts on that. Then also, what do you think about the fact that, they're developing that game, they're a small studio, and that meant that development on this game has officially been put on pause, but I think we probably won't see any new development on this game, because if you're going to be working in a new engine with a new game, well then why would you want to spend your time on this game instead? So what are your thoughts on that? Do you think that when they're finished Necromunda, are they actually going to come back to Mordheim and do some further development? Because there's certainly a lot more potential left in this game. And there certainly could have been more, for them to do. But I'm really excited for it. I really enjoy Mordheim. That's why I play so much of it and record so much of it. And just the thought of having another game in a better engine that's pretty similar is a really nice thing for me. Now, Paris, you're going to entrench there. Luther, you may as well go and help her out. We don't care about who gets killed, just as long as the people that need to be killed are. Okay, we're getting closer and closer to that end, thankfully. Now, Mary, I remember this time, thankfully. Now let me access the cart, please.
Objectives updated.
Okay, so that's two of those now. Let's put you here, reload, and then just overwatch, because we know there's someone coming from that direction. Oh, and he decides to say hello to Brascus. Probably not going to work out for you, though. Liz, you may as well head in that direction. Okay. And then overwatch. Because when Brascus disengages and moves around here, we may as well get some shots on the guy when he follows. Okay, there's no more opponents, so you can move on to the next round if you wouldn't mind.
A new round has started.
Thank you. Okay, now Dick Turpin, move yourself down there, and then overwatch from there. Okay, now game night. You're going to bring the relic back to us. Okay, pop that in. Pop the fragment in as well. Okay, and then you're going to have to move out of the way next round. David is gunning. What have you got? You've got just crap, really. Okay, so let's move you. And Overwatch. And Mr. Boeing, you head down this way. Okay, now, Morjax, you're going to have to free up Brascus, because I forgot he still has to go fill his vial. So let's aim. Ho-ho! And if we ever needed a Brascus, or Morjax, should I say, crit stun, that was it. That means that Brascus can disengage for free. And then you're going to reload, and you shall end your turn. Now let's disengage for free, then go and fill the vial. Okay, in and out. Objective. Remembered, look at that.
Objectives updated.
You said old people can't learn new things, eh? Now, just for the fun, actually no. I was gonna sniper shot him just for the fun, but it's probably better to do this. Wow, rolled 100. Now let's move Paris in that direction and entrench here. Okay, come on guys, let's just get Brascus home safe and sound. Samuel, it'd be nice if you got yourself a kill. Oh, and you do. That was very nice. Very enjoyable. Now, this is the point in this is the point in story missions where if you wanted to, you could just farm experience by just keeping the final objective, you know, keeping that final vial in your inventory and not depositing it, and just picking off these guys as they arrive. But we're not going to do that. We just want to finish and get out of here.
Okay, so hopefully
the new round always takes a while on these story missions. Okay, so let's shoot you. I can't get over how many arrows are stuck in him. And end your turn. Gainite, you're going to move out of the way. Okay, and then you may as well overwatch for when he comes around the corner. David is gunning. You're going to provide some protection on this side, because enemies could still come on this side as well. Now, Morjax. You know there's an enemy there, but don't look, and maybe he won't get you. Okay, then you can vital shot him. Okay, and obviously miss, because why not? And then just a normal shot, please. And then reload. And end turn. Okay, so that's another kill for David's Boeing. Now, Brascus, reload for free, and just head for the cart. Okay, so one turn and he'll get to the cart, and then we're done. Whew! So let's just cycle through everybody, put them all on overwatches and ambushes and whatever else they wish to do. There is another guy, I can see him there behind one of the pillars that we might actually kill with a bunch of overwatch shots. So he's the guy that's gonna go after Liz. So let's see if he can be killed by overwatch shots. Well, he got hit by the first one. Missed by the second, though. And hit by the third. So is it every second one we miss, maybe? Let's see. Oh, no, apparently not. And then he got sick of being shot, so he stopped. Okay, that's fair enough. Now, that guy is coming as well, but you're a bit late to the party because we're going to be finishing up pretty soon. Okay, new round coming soon. Brascus can pop that into the cart and we can get out of here.
A new round has started.
Okay, did Turpin at least get to shoot. He might actually get himself a kill as well. Yes, he does. I love how they do that without needing, you know, they can actually reload with one hand. That's an amazing skill. Now, Game Knight, you may as well vital shot him. Okay, and then you're going to Adrenaline Rush just to get yourself. Oh, actually, he doesn't have enough to shoot. That was a bit of a waste. Okay, and then David is gunning. You may as well come up and shoot him as well if you can. Apparently, you cannot see around the corner. Okay, well, I guess you're not going to be shooting anybody then. Mr. is Boeing, certainly can't see him. Oh, and there's another kill for him. So he's probably caught Brascus at this stage. And Brascus is probably thinking, hey, stop getting all the kills while I'm carrying this stupid vial. I think Brascus is coming up now. Yes. Okay. Don't worry about the kill count. Just worry about ending this damned mission. Yes. Thank you very much. So Paris was the most Wild Bill warrior. If you want to read about this background of the story, just pause on the next screen.
The sacred waters of Sigmar will be a great boon to you in your activities within Mordheim. Employ them sparingly, for there is no knowing how long the fonts will retain their power in a temple that has been so cruelly defiled. The brightest light can shine.
Okay, so Paris apparently is rank 10 now. David is gunning is almost rank 10. Mary halfway to rank 6. Morjax rank 9.
Remarkable.
Liz has hit rank 2. Samuel halfway to rank 1.
Is getting stronger.
And now the warband has hit rank 7. So that's pretty nice. Now let's pay our upkeep. Okay. Then let's spend the points that need to be spent, so he doesn't need to spend any. Game night doesn't need to spend any. Okay, Dick Turpin, what are we going to do for you? Let's give you another agility. And then an alertness. Okay, David is gunning. Let's give him 15 ballistic. Okay, Mary. Let's bring toughness to 6. Now, Morjax, I need to get my cheat sheet out, so give me a second here. Okay, Morjax is 3, 7, and 13. So let's get to 13. Then 3, 9, and 11. And 3, 14, and 12. So let's get to 14. Okay, and Liz, we're going to make you tougher. And we're going to make you more melee resist. Okay, and then Samuel, our new guy, melee resist, and let's just go alertness. Okay, and then that's everybody done. So we can pop back out here. We can then move on one day.
Market stock has been replenished.
Okay, so I think there's probably not going to be health of foresight. Trap resistance plus 25%. We definitely do with that. Then we've got some light armor, dueling pistol. Hey, it's interesting, but we don't really have the money for that kind of stuff, but we do have some stuff to sell. Okay, back up to 100. Let's keep the halberd. Let's get rid of the hammer. and let's keep the mace. Okay, and then let's see what we're going to do next time. So we got a hard mission, a brutal, and a deadly. Okay, so the brutal has exceptional wordstone, as does the deadly. That one's only got average. So I think we're going to do brutal. It's a wordstone rush. One warband is caught exploring buildings, while the other divides into three strike teams surrounding the buildings. So that could be a problem for us, because the enemy are going to be right on top of us. But, you know, we're trying to be more reckless, and that certainly sounds reckless to me. But that will be next time. So if you have enjoyed this particular video, please consider liking, subscribing, and posting a comment. And I really do hope to see all of you next time. Goodbye.